and services. Mm-hmm. And that is actually value added tax.
Okay.
So that's the only tax we pay in the Bahamas. We don't pay no income tax. We don't pay any taxes like that. Just the VAT tax.
The VAT tax.
Okay. Now, this dock here, it started in 1966. This dock was completed in 1969. This dock is one of the busiest cruise ship destination in the world. As you notice, if you've been here before, they just